Hey guys, welcome to Scott's Garage. Today I thought I'd make a nice cabinet with a couple of doors and a shelf on the bottom kind of thing. And the thing is, I'm gonna make it out of furring and a cheap panel I got for $10. So this whole cabinet should cost me maybe $20 finished. Let's see how nice something can be for $20, shall we? All right, let's get started. I'm not gonna glue one side because I need to slip in my panel, so I'm just gonna glue one side and clamp it. And I'm gonna do it the face down because that guarantees me that all my faces, all the corners are gonna be flush and everything. All I get to do is tighten the screws. I don't have long clamps that size, so then I can turn it around and look at my corners to see how flush they are. Everything looks nice and flush. So I'm gonna let that dry. This is one of my doors. And like I said, I'll let that dry, and then I'll do the other one. Then I'm gonna cut out the panels and glue the last one in place. I did put a 30 degree chamfer in there. I thought it would complement the edge. So yeah, it looks pretty good. There's the doors. I'm just dry fitting them. And boy, that, I tell you, furring really warps. Even after you cut it, it twists it while it's drying. It's just really bad stuff to work with. Well, I'm finished varnishing, and it's the last time I'm gonna do a project like this with furring. It's real pain in the butt. So now all I gotta do is put the hardware on and give it a couple hours to dry. It's water-based, so within an hour or two, it's ready to go.